not adjust your clock. This is WCW Saturday Night on the Superstation. Scott Hudson and the Professor, Iron Mike today with you here on TBS. Mike, a historic week in World Championship Wrestling. We're headed like a bullet train for Starrcade 98, 15 days from today.
And Scott, we are going to kick off WCW Saturday Night right here on TBS a few minutes early, and Lenny Lane
Everybody
has a microphone.
Knows.
What?
That double L, Lenny Lane, is the most accomplished but most held down cruiserweight in WCW.
Most held down.
And I think it's pretty sad when a stick horse named Pepe gets more TV exposure than me.
More charisma, maybe?
He's cutting a promo on a hobby horse.
This horse is fictitious, people. It's a stick with a horse head with ears. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna challenge Pepe to a wrestling match here tonight. Get out of here, Pepe. I'm gonna knock the stuffings out of you.
Whoa, he's calling out Pepe.
What a man, what a challenge.
Good night. Lenny Lane has called out Pepe. I imagine he'll be seconded by Chavo Guerrero Jr., and here they come.
You imagine? What do you think? The horse is going to walk out on its own?
Well, I don't know. If Lenny calls it out, who knows? They're going to have grown legs out of that stick. Lenny Lane and Chavo Guerrero Jr. and Pepe, a handicap contest to start us off here on Saturday night.
Now, is this going to be a handicap match, or is it going to be a single match with Chavo Jr. in the corner?
I don't know. Boy, they're making us think way too much this early in the show. Later on, Mike, we'll take a special look. Well, hang on. Let's see if Pepe has a response. Now what?
Wait a minute. Let me get this right. Pepe wants to know, you're challenging Pepe to a fight?
Well, it sounded like.
I'm challenging that stick horse to a fight. Come on, Pepe, you're mine.
Uh-huh.
Pepe wants to know how much you're going to pay him.
There you go.
Well, if it was real, if you were real, I'd give you some sugar cubes.
Got to gallop up to the pay window. As it were.
Pepe wants me to tell you that he doesn't work for free.
Nobody does anymore.
Oh, Lenny Lane!
Into the back of Chavo Jr. Well, if Pepe doesn't want to work for free, maybe Chavo. Oh, look at that. Just paintbrushing Pepe. Oh, laying him in there. From the mouth. Drops the knee. And Lenny Lane opening up on Pepe. Ooh! Chavo! Coming to the rescue of Pepe.
Now we're talking about hand-to-hand combat involving two wrestling competitors. Oh, Chavo goes in with the clothesline. Ooh. Lenny Lane ducks it and answers with one of his own.
Whoa! Almost took Chavo's head off there. Now Chavo into the top turnbuckle. Lenny Lane shoots him in, follows up out of the corner with the bulldog and authority. Whoa!
You know, he said he's the most accomplished of the cruiserweights.
Uh-oh.
And he's again paintbrushing the horse.
What on earth? Lenny Lane has lost it. Chavo Guerrero Jr. now fighting up into the abdominals of Lenny Lane. Standing drop kick from Chavo.
And that drop kick was on target with authority. Caught Lenny Lane in the face, but again, he's distracted by Pepe.
Oh, look. Oh, Pepe went up for the ride. And Chavo pays the price into the turnbuckle.
Well, actually, that time it was Chavo Jr. that was distracted when Lenny Lane tossed Pepe in the air.
Lenny Lane sets Chavo Guerrero Jr. Reversal by Chavo. Waits on it. Clothesline. Caught him. Right under the chin. Oh, and Lenny Lane just outthinking Chavo. Chavo's emotions getting the best of him there, Mike.
Nice shortcut by Lenny Lane, grabbing the trunks of Chavo Jr., propelling him through the ropes and out to the concrete floor.
Ooh, full slam on Pepe. Uh-oh, not this again. Oh, the leg drop on Pepe. This may do it.
Look at this. He's actually trying to pin this wooden horse.
How's it going to kick out? Mickey TJ, the referee, do not condone this. Don't signify that by, oh, no, Mickey, no! For Pete's sake.
Only two saved by Chavo Jr.
Very close to the three count. But Chavo Jr. sets Lenny up, shoots him in. Whoa! The five arm in the corner. Springboard bulldog right on to Pepe.
Chavo goes airborne, catches him with a bulldog off the middle rope. Now it's time to ride the horse.
Little kiss for Pepe and Chavo. Fires on Lenny Lane into the gut. Now a right hand across the jaw of Lenny Lane. Guerrero, reversal by Lane. Guerrero, baseball slide, escape. Now up top, shoulder high. Go behind, belly to back, flip out by Chavo Jr. into the gut. Here we go, tornado DDT, baby.
It's his favorite move, springing out of the corner. Oh, he spiked Lenny Lane.
Oh, was that pretty. Oh, no, look at this. Pepe with the cover.
Three.
Yeah.
Pepe's unbeat.
Unbelievable. Well, he called out Pepe, and Pepe got the pin.
With an assist from Chavo Jr. and that tornado DDT, Pepe Guerrero defeats Lenny Lane in their opener.
What a way to start. We've got more still to come. Stay